Hello? I'm meeting somebody upstairs.
Follow me this way.
Someone knows a fact about you, and they've decided it's valuable.
So it's blackmail?
You're not being asked for anything. You're invited to bid.
We're in this together.
Our first lot is 1561.
How am I supposed to value something when I don't know what it is?
But you do know.